This is the timber that was dragged out of the woods by the horse team and then milled up in the woods and then transported down to the farm here. And the idea is that we're going to make two park benches, rustic park benches, out of it. This is our little workshop that we've been given by John. Fixed it up, taken all out of the ivy that was growing inside and painted it and pole lathe, and this is all our chopping blocks when we do the spoon carving. And metric, are we? Imperial? So they're gonna go somewhere about there. The chisel to remove the big wide piece, it's just harder, and it's sort of like I tried it initially but it wasn't coming up as easy as I'd like, so the saw cut means you can remove two sides a lot quicker. Big tenons now. I'm going to put some big tenons on the end of these and take a nice square tenon right through to the other side, and then so there's the big shoulders on here going down, and I think just one nice chunky tenon in the middle.
Thank you.